Two players, one school, one goal. George Vogel went out to Mason High School and found out why two guys raising a racket is making such big noise.
When Freddie Abunku of Lakota East practices tennis after school, he goes against one of the best players in the state. And so does his teammate, Zach Muick. Zach and Freddie are two of just 16 players to make it to Ohio's Division I singles tournament this weekend.
It's not just cool that these guys come from the same school. They're very good friends. They've known each other about 10 years. They're going to ride to the state tournament together and share the same hotel room.
They've had to share the same court before, too, going head-to-head twice this year.
Off the court, we're friends. On the court, we have to give it our best all the time. We're still friends after the match anyway, so.
Is that true?
Yeah, oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, we try and put the friends thing aside when we're out there, but, yeah.
Zach came out on top of the two matches. Zach's a junior and Freddie's a senior, but Freddie doesn't seem too upset losing to his younger friend.
No, it's all right. He's been playing well, and he deserves it right now, the way he's playing.
It's possible they could play each other again in the state championship match.
That's what I want. I want us to both play in the final and get that third chance.
A third chance to play against a friend, a teammate, and one of the best players in the state. I'm George Vogel, News 5 Sports.